And the zookeeper takes the panda, puts it away, and then the panda makes its way back over.
Well, it wasn't hard to do that.
Well, I mean, it's just the fact that he just
does hilarious.
And then he does it multiple times. He gets annoyed by the panda, puts it back.
Can you pick a panda up that way and they're not going to bite you? Apparently, I mean, this guy can.
Yeah, that guy can. Maybe they're used to him because he's a zookeeper, but... Absolutely.
Boy, get back here.
A domesticated panda. Okay, Tim, next.
All right, so...